powerful current is sweeping us east and north around the Indian Ocean. By now we should have been enjoying the fruits and safety of Diamantina. But Salome was sure she would die when we reached our paradise, and Mammoth's body did everything he could to save her. So now we are headed who knows where, and we are still desperately short of food. Gertie may have the answer. We rescued her from the hairy plane that crashed in the sea, and she says she can show us how to dig up plants from an oasis and replant them here to bring our island to life again. But if we don't find an oasis soon, we shall all starve.
Yet, Rocco?
Later, Reg, later. Did you know the more high heats, the hungrier I gets? I've been thinking greedily about these here snails. Humans eat snails, doesn't they not?
Yep, they sure does.
Shall I not?
Strictly speaking, I think you're supposed to take them out their shells first.
What's it taste like?
Like swallowing a blocked nose, Reg. Think I'll have another.
Couldn't.
Place on earth she is. Blinkin' is. Hey, I can smell billabong.
Are you trying to be insulting?
When you've been hopping in the outback all night, you get thirsty. So you sniff the air. And if you're lucky... billabong!
You mean an oasis? We found one!
Yes! Didn't I just say that?
Yippee!
Pleasure to report, Captain, that we are approaching a sizable oasis to starboard. It's got everything we need to replenish the island.
I said there'd be an oasis, didn't I? I did.
Will you stop playing about and lend a hand?
Kapaisky. Kaptinsky, your wish is my command.
Gertie's in charge. She'll give you something to carry over.
When I was watching all them gardening programs on the telly back in the zoo, I never thought that one day Gertie would have a very own tropical garden. Oh, hello, Pet. Now then. Oh, yes, that big nut over there. Very useful. He is, excuse me, not built for hard labor. How can I ever repay you, oh wondrous insect?
Gertie says you've got to get back to the island to dig holes for the new palm trees with your big feet.
What's that?
Gertie says...
You and your blinking gorilla! You blinking gorilla yourself! I'll box your ears for you both!
Ahoy there, shipmates!
Why isn't this wallaby digging holes with its big feet like I ordered?
I'll box your ears, I will! Noah, if you're still captain, permission to hop off into the outback for a bit? It's my home. I want to, see a bandicoot again.
Yes, all right. Permission granted, but don't be too long.
You'll see no bandicoots, bunny lass. On my telly in the zoo, I saw a documentary all about bandicoots. Hardly any left, so there. Well, what a performance. Cannot find none. Bandicoots. As good as extinct, the telly said. Oh, I so miss my telly.
Always was, always will be. Blinking fish-faced gorilla lecturing me about bandicoots. Hello, little darlings. Out of your holes with you. Yoo-hoo, kangaroo. Yoo-hoo, kangaroo. The world can't have reached such an awkward state as to have run short of bandicoots. Can it? Oops! First day back home in Yonks, and what do but kill a wombat?
No worries. Good day, Roo.
Good day, Wommy mate. Nice to bump into you. But it was a bandicoot I was on the lookout for.
Bandicoots round here? Haven't seen one in ages. They've all been eaten by the bunyip.
But the bunyip's a legendary monster. There ain't no such thing. Never.
Yes, there is. Nearly got me once. Meowing and scratching, creeping up on you when you least expect it.
Hey, you barmy wommy. I'm off to find me a bandicoot.
You'll never find one on your own.
What's
the fuss, Jesper? Ah! You're not supposed to sound the alarm unless there's a crisis. Looks like trouble, all right. I'll check it out.
You there! Yes, you! Be careful with that prune tree. It's very delicate.
Oh, and now you've done it. She's coming over.
Get into that hole, missy, and stand there until you develop a better attitude.
I will not see.
Oh, ferocious intimidation, is it?
She is a speechless aware outrage.
Gertie, where do you want this?
Tornado, Captain! Coming this way! It will tear the island apart!
We'd better get out of here, quick! Nab! Nab!
What about Woomera? She's still hopping around Australia!
My vulture patrol was nearly destroyed by that wind! We cannot go back for her.
We're all in terrible danger. Nab, get some steam up and move us down the coast to southwest. I'll swim over and fetch Woomera. Meet you at the next headland.
Was it, excuse me, strictly necessary to push our nuts all the way to the top of the mountain? I am sure you are having your reasons, but... Oisky! Now I comprehend your benevolent intentions. The nut, it will grow to be a tall tree and provide shelter for a hard-working friend Jesper while he sits on lookout. Oisky, such foresight! My friend, the beetle, is he not a genius? Hi. Some people it is impossible to please.
Woomera! Hello there, Scissor Bear! Woo! Woo! Don't be frightened, I'm only a polar bear. Wait a minute. Whatever you are, can you help me? I'm looking for a kangaroo. Not just any kangaroo. Oof. And the nearest waterhole, please. I'm very thirsty. Oh, for a nice wet iceberg.
G'day, Roo. I'll meet you on that rock in 2 minutes. If there's a bandicoot left between here and Adelaide, we'll see it from there. Hurry up, you lazy Roo.
How do I get up?
The way Roos always get up. If a bandicoot puts its face out of the tussocks, I'll see it. Mind you, I've dreadful eyesight. Struth! It's the bunyip. Must be, like, some sort of huge white bear it is.
huge white bear? There can only be one of those in Australia.
G'day, Bandicoot. Climb aboard. The Bunyip is after us. I know a roo who wants to meet you.
There's a terrible tornado coming. We must get back to the island.
Can't. Stuck.
Hang on, I'll help you. Coming up.
Yeah, come up. I'll show you Australia.
Bunyip. Bunyip. Didn't I say I'd find you a bandicoot? Isn't he a beaut?
Oh. Good day, Bandicoot. I'm Wimmera from Noah's Island.
Now I'm his stuffed.
He's all right. He does that. Where are all the other bandicoots?
Humans kill the others, Roo. There's two kinds of humans, see? One kind has two legs and goes yak-yak. The other kind has four legs and a tail and goes meow.
What we found, Noah? A bandicoot! That fish-faced gorilla knows nothing! It's okay, little one.
The island's our only chance. You're welcome to come with us, but we must go now.
Strength, Noah. You're right. What are we waiting for?
Bunyip. Bunyip.
He's no Bunyip, you barmy wommy. There's no such thing. This is Noah, my best friend in all the world.
No worries.
So that's what you were on about. Runaway cats have killed all the bandicoots hereabouts. It's the bandicoots he's after, Noah. Save the bandicoot!
I enjoyed that. It was just like sliding down an iceberg.
You sure you're not the Bunyip?
Hurry! Hurry! We must get onto my island. It's our only chance. Be extra careful with that bandicoot mind. It's the only one we're likely to find. Come on, Woomera! Hurry or we'll be stranded!
It's Australia, Noah!
Woomera, come on, now! Woomera! We'll be right back.
We've made it in time.
Take cover, everyone! Here it comes!
Jerry, Lee. Whew. We were only just in time.
Oh, shoy, shoy. If only there were one animal on the island with a nose more peculiar than mine. Boing!
Good night, sport.
He ain't hardly breathing. Rocco! Rocco, old buddy boy!
Rocco, do you know anything about wombats? Rocco? Rocco?
Poor Loaf's dying, Noah. And I never had a kind word for him. Not one. Good night.
What's up with Rocco? What's he been eating?
Reg, this is all your fault! And why don't you give him some green medicine, you useless, blinking fish-faced gorilla?
I didn't know which. Sorry, Pat.
Hello, blinking marsupial. Oh, I thought you was not coming back ever from Australia.
What would you do without me, eh?
I don't know.
Struth, thought I was a goner myself that time.
And I was just in time for you too, blinking gorilla.
Speechless I am, with outrage.